remain Dr. Daniel Otoh.
You want marriages not to crash. Beware of what you say. Words of appreciation. Appreciate your husband. Appreciate your wife. Anything he does must be appreciated, whether right or wrong. They want to hear it as many times as possible. Gifts must be given seasonally. Give this to your wife. Give this gift to your husband.
Solid ground firms through the fiercest droughts and storm. What heights of
don't need to copy your New Year's resolution from anybody. You don't even need to compare yourself with anybody, because comparison is a game of fools.
In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of
God bless you.